So Dee, we are going on a road trip, but we're gonna hit one place first. Where are we gonna hit first?
I don't know.
Didn't Daddy just tell you?
Oh, White Sox Stadium.
Where are we going, George?
White Sox Stadium.
Alright, everybody. Well, we're going on a road trip and kids do not know where we're going. But we are going to hit the White Sox Stadium first. It should be on your side.
It's going to be on the left in 30 blocks.
Do you see it yet, Didi?
Yeah.
There's a train.
No, 40 blocks deep.
You think we're almost there, young man? Yes. I'll see. There's a lot of traffic out for a Monday.
Yeah, 30 blocks. We're at 63rd, it's at 35th.
There's a little bit of view of slowly going downtown.
The L.
The L. I think once we hit the stadium, then that's pretty much downtown, right, John?
Pretty close.
Wonder if another train's gonna come.
Yeah.
Is it coming?
Not yet. Too busy walking on the track, so it's not coming yet.
If the tracks are going to be gone, Lily, then it's going to be a while.
I think once the tracks are gone, then the stadium is like right there.
No, it's after the stadium, the tracks.
Oh, is it?
I don't know where, but it's pretty close.
George, you want to say hello? Hi. There's a train, I missed it.
I didn't notice it either.
It came up pretty quick.
It was at the station. Okay, now stadium's on our left, but a little further ahead.
All right, stadium's shortly coming up. So everybody wait for it. Wait for it.
I see the wheel.
Wait for it. Wait for it. There's a flag.
There's 43rd.
Wait for it. You gotta wait for it pretty long, guys.
It's pretty about to come in, right?
41st.
It's literally coming up. Everybody, I am going to give you a slight break. We're going to head somewhere else and we will be back shortly. So watch us so you can see where we're heading today with Dean Stacca's Adventures.